I don't know. The lights are on. They should be open.
We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello?
I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Thank you. a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino.
Dream like heaven.
Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
To see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out, and I am not leaving them behind. Hey, thanks for bringing down that, whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell them? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returns from an expedition into the Quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your activity?
Kevin Horowitz. Mission was to map Quarry grid coordinates. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not to test, was to grab.
And did you encounter?
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRI when I first got here, and the machine that makes it. Can you help me find a prism? Hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
the
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. A lot of frequencies.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Darling's key. This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feel sane. Or just the right kind of insane. Whoa. Not what I expected.
what I expected.
Thank you.
is. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Any word on survivors?
We've located.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.